fucking got it. Got it. Whew. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Coin Laundry Gaming. We're going to play another episode of Jet Set Radio Future. And now, we're going to chill out in the Skyscraper District. We are going to mess with the Immortals a little bit. This is kind of a long one. It's a lot of graffiti to spray. There's none over there. There's none on that. I know there's a challenge with that thing, that big old pharaoh thing. I don't think there's any graffiti over there. Is there graffiti over there? No. This is where this game gets tricky. Gets tricky, rock a run. Okay. Let's go this way first? Perhaps? Yeah, there's some graffiti up here. Look at that. Oof, I almost missed that. Alright. That's all the graffiti over here. Oh, fuck. Well, that's okay. Oh, oof. Jeez. That made me very uncomfortable. There's gonna be some graffiti that way, though. Oh, I don't have enough speed to get up there. Let me turn around. Right out. Every now and then I fall apart. Alright, we're gonna go this way now. I hope everyone's enjoying this playthrough. I will be doing other games, but I am not good at other games. I'm good at Jet Set Radio Future. That's about it. I'm average at fighting games, even though I play them a lot. But we'll be playing some of those. I love how I said a lot of graffiti and there's only 16. I know you have to like go back over all of this and more later. I guess it's less that there's a lot of graffiti and more that there's situations like this. Where you just keep falling and having to get back up. Oh jeez, my knees, me too! Tag yourself, I'm that guy. I guess all of the other graffiti will be the other way. This is a rough level, you know. Especially when you're trying to get all the graffiti souls. It's not that it's hard to get the graffiti souls, or get them to show up, it's that it's hard to get to them without dying. Yeah! Oh no, oh my god. Almost missed that. Oh my god! That was incredibly annoying. Save here. Let's see here. Where are we? Is it gonna be in front of us? Did I make it? Okay. Yeah. Is there more in front of us? No, not yet. I don't think. Sometimes this level makes me nauseous. I have a fear of heights. Oh my god. Oof, 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 oof. I don't like that. I don't like that. Where were we going? Was it this way? No. This way? No. Through a door of the fucking explorer. Which way is the graffiti? This way? This way? Is this where we fell last time? Don't! Oh my god. Why can't you stop like a normal person? Okay, there's three more. Oh, I should have stayed out there. Oh my god. Alright,
I don't like it. Not at all.
Oh, like fuck it. Yourself. I hope I'm going in the right direction here. Like I am. Got that one. There's two more. That one. There's one. That one. Alright, the last one. Let's go back. Okay. Last one. This one. Oh, fuck off. It. Oh, stressful. Start turning around. Right eyes. Oh my god. Okay. Please take me back to the beginning. Back to the beginning. Back. Don't like. Is he saying groovy? Yeah. Groovy! just want to say. At first I thought it was woo yeah, but now I think it's groovy. I've fallen and I can't get up. Okay. Some health over there. Okay, that makes me feel a little better. Alright. How do we get it back? This one? Yeah, this way. I don't think I need to go there yet. Gosh, I think I could be wrong. I hope I'm right. Hikage Street, Kibo Gaoka Hill, Skyscraper District. Oh, fuck. I don't like Kibo Gaoka Hill. I know exactly where that is. Let's save first. Back to 99th Street. There's a lot of traveling. I have played this game entirely too much. Oh boy, not now, sir. I have a lot to do. I haven't even beaten the game in order to unlock these characters. Back to the sewers. The excessively complex sewer system. Lots of things to grind on.
With the noise tanks controlling the immortals, they've managed to spread their turf all the way out here.
Burn not all the way out here. Immortals graffiti in your own paint. Yes, sir. I don't even remember if the noise tanks had their own graffiti at all. Seems like they just use other gangs to do the graffiti for them. Here we go. Yeah, they got fighter planes now to kill me. Oh, helicopters. I will destroy the helicopter.
Aerial squadron to HQ. We have acquired the target and are commencing attack.
You got to take out those Rikaku police vermin.
I will. I will get those buzzing bugs. Got one of them. But now I think I gotta go back up to get to the other one. Shit. Got the other! Yeah, me too. Where's the way back up? With the other two. Did they go back up here? No. No, right? Did they go back this way? I think they're all the way on the other side, which is annoying. Yeah. Also annoying, I can't spray paint any of this while I'm fighting. Alright, motherfuckers, where y'all at? Y'all couldn't be closer. Didn't need to do that. There's stairs. But when you're a rootie like me, it's an escalator. Boy, I would love to spray paint all this graffiti I see. Alright. Now that we've established this, it's on the next floor up? Oh, there's one right there. Did I get them both? I got them both. Okay. I am so glad I had to miss all that graffiti for that. As for this, I don't remember where the fucking secret tape is in this level. It's a very weird level. Ah, oh, shit. It's Boogie. We want Boogie. Boogie is timed. Oh fuck, I already blew it. No. No!
Come on.
Hey,
you.
Okay. Boogie has joined me. Oh my god. I love how I got all stressed out about that, like she was never gonna show up again. I just it's annoying to have to go back and get her. All right. I'm not sure how long this episode's been, but I'm gonna save right there. And I think I'm gonna end this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. I enjoyed making these videos. Thanks so much. Please let me know in the comments below if you want to see me try to unlock secret characters or anything. Or let me know what you think of the playthrough. Thanks, guys. Bye.